Normally, I start with a wash and then build up. In the early days, in the 80s, I was painting really thick. In fact, we thought that at one point we should sell these pieces by the pound. And in 89, I went to Africa. I ordered 50 gallons of oil paint to be sent to Johannesburg. And it arrived in Africa 9 months after I got home. So I had to try to accomplish the same effects without the paint. And so I spent thousands and thousands of dollars on little tubes of paint. But what it caused me to do is to change my technique. And so then it became some thick and some thin. In recent years, I've discovered new brushes. They were intended to put tar on a roof before you put the roofing on. This is a third of it, and then there'd be a middle one like this, and an end one. So they're pretty good size. So I have my assistant cut these apart and glue dowels to them so I could convert them for use. And these you can load a lot of color on. They're really coarse, so you really get a lot of texture.